What is up, ladies and gentlemen of that humble internet? My name is Ryan, aka the Rye Man, and they are billions! This is another game that I picked up that I was wanting and finally got when Steam was having a sale! Ha ha! This combines so many cool, awesome things. It combines zombies, it combines steampunk, it combines RTS, it combines base building. All in one little package. So many great things. I can keep playing this game not only just for the channel, but for my own enjoyment. Because not only is there a campaign that I want to bring you guys through, but there is also survival game, which is the sandbox, which is what this game originally launched with. Challenges of the week. Custom level, which is the workshop that I already decided to go and get something. Booted up the first level real quick, because I wanted to see how well this game worked with my OBS. Good news! It works very well! So I was like, fuck yeah! Let's start this from the top and see what we can do with this. This will be the Ryman Empire in the future! Oh, one other thing I really like about this game, not only does the main menu keep track of all the zombies killed by everyone ever who played this game, keeps track of your personal number. So when I was just fucking around, I killed about 272. You killed about 272. Imagine when you go through in a normal, serious campaign. Alright, let's do this. Yes. Cacao. The year is 22.
We will never know 2260. What happened. It was more than two centuries ago, when those humans sowed the seeds of their own destruction and left us with a legacy of terror. For all of them are now the monsters of our nightmares. How ironic that they ended up like this.
Still don't know what everyone's chanting.
I am Quintus Crane, your leader, your savior. I founded the new empire and the city that now shelters you. And now, the time has come to no longer live hidden like rats behind the walls of the great crater. It's time to face our monsters. Time to go out into the world and reconquer it for the glory of humankind, for the glory of the new Empire!
Now go forth as I sit in my chair and send all of you out to die. Very horrible and painful deaths. Spoiler alert, it doesn't go very well.
Welcome. So you want to be the new general to lead the reconquering campaign? Well, I warn you, my young general, your mission won't be an easy one. How many attempts have there been so far? 10? 12? All your predecessors are dead or have gone mad. Do you really think you can do better than them? Okay. I'll give you a chance. Listen carefully. Our goal is to build new colonies in strategic locations to expand the empire beyond the Great Crater. I also want you to explore the ancient human strongholds and retrieve any technology from before the pandemic. We will use that to build more powerful colonies. You may also find swarms blocking your way. Destroy them with the might of the Empire's army. But be warned, failure is not an option. Succeed in your mission or never return.
Great to know, Chief. So, a lot of people out there are already going like, well, Ryan, we're nearly 5 minutes in, let's just get to some action. So I'm gonna quickly go over a couple of things. Number one, pick a champion. There are apparently missions in this game where where you're just controlling one of these two. And a brief rundown, this guy is slow but strong. She's weak but fast and nimble. And this guy's using a potato gun that looks like he sat on it. So
For the glory of Quintus.
Alright, now, this is the map. Apparently there's gonna be a fuck ton of levels and zombie swarms. That's the map. This is your tech tree, which is you're basically gonna be using to... it's kind of self-explanatory if you ask me. This levels up your dude. Basically, yeah, you just choose whatever thing you want. Seems pretty straightforward. And then you can even see your stats bump up when you pick your ship. So that's cool. Don't know what that is. After giving this a rundown, this apparently is some of the points you're going to be using for soldiers and shit during those swarm attacks. And this is just your score, which the score I'm not going to give too much of a shit about. Now, here's our first mission. Apparently super easy. This leads me to believe that this is going to be a level in the future. I don't know why. What? Weird that it's clickable, and this is not highlighted, but there's apparently once an option to start game. Oh well. Whatever. Here we are here. I am not bumping up the difficulty. Not yet. I may have only briefly fucked around with this game, but I still don't know my ass from my elbow. Basically, kill all the zombies. Have a population of 300 or more, and resist all the infected swarm. Don't die! Make no promises. And I had no time to read that message. I will do so in post. Right, so, when I fucked around with this game, there's a... Thank you, yes. In fact, that's what I'm going to do right now, is pause the game. And even though I'm paused, the rain continues to fall. Haha. When I fucked around with this game, we're kind of in a decent spot. This is all walled off. Like, I don't know. The tracks go this way, but so far I have not been attacked by zombies from this direction. So that's probably going to hit me very bad in the future. There's some zombies over here. I didn't see what's over here, but I know it branches off into two paths. And there's a fucking swarm down here that's guarding, like, food supplies. So, oh, right away,
here we go again.
Let's get our sisters moving along. Ryan, why do you use the word sisters? Because everyone here in the Ryman Empire is family. We're all in this shitty existence together. First thing I'm definitely going to want is people. Because the people will help me get everything else that I'm going to need. They pay taxes!
Gotcha. Faster than my bow.
I have 22 days before the first swarm. Don't know how bad the swarm is going to be, but I don't want to find out by being ill-prepared. But you have to be you have to pay so much attention to detail. Because you're zoomed out to here most of the time to try and take everything in. You can miss one zombie. Like, see? I didn't see that until I zoomed in! One zombie will fuck over your game. I saw someone's gameplay in Sandbox that went to absolute shit. Because of one missed zombie. That is also very interesting that you can shoot over rocks with your archers.
Building completed.
And, I didn't notice zombies were in those woods. So, I'm gonna be doing a lot of thorough sweeping before I try to expand. God dang, I need gold and I need literally everything. Is something in my room, something in the room moved, sorry. That was under attack from the undead. Ugh. Keep them moving, sisters.
But be quick.
Alright. They're coming around because they got aggroed.
You are gonna pay me for this, right?
Alright. Train's coming in. What I want you to do while they hold off the incoming horde, I want you to sweep the goddamn area. I want no chances. No zombies there? Okay. Now go before you get hit by a train. Don't... No. I thought those were zombies. I nearly had a fucking heart attack. It's just people. Alright, we have that. Let's immediately start trying to expand outwards then. If I go here, what if I go here? Well, I want that square too, so put it there. And put a square there. And another. I can't do any more, so. Did I fuck up in accidentally? I think I fucked up. Undo at no cost. Okay. That was something I remember being told. Do your building in pause mode, because if you change your mind on something real quick, you can... Oh, shit! This is why you be thorough. Holy fuck. You can get your shit back. Enough for me to lay something down for food. If only we could build on water. I want a square that's going to give me the most possible. Looks like 15 is going to be the best I can get. Oh, a 16. Yeah, I'll put it there. That's going to get us food to make everyone happy.
What? Okay.
Good shit, sister. Your other sisters are doing right. Good. Keep sweeping the trees.
Order, you pay.
Now, if it turns out zombie hordes go through the woods,
yes.
I could literally just be attacked from any direction then.
Okay.
All right, go help your sisters. Generating gold.
Building completed.
We have gold. We need wood. But I also need colonists. Let's keep it going. Not enough resources. We gotta wait for money to come in.
You again.
Alright. You girls.
Straight to the heart.
No, straight to the brain, honey.
Attention. Building completed. Building
great.
Attention. Building yeah.
Alright, I want you girls to quickly mop up what zombies are here so then you can sweep over here because I don't want to get caught with my pants down.
The train has arrived at the station.
You call that a plan?
Yes! We need food now, okay. We're also going to need wood. So, when it comes to hunter cottages, they either hunt for small shit in the open field, so you get this, which gets you a decent number, nice. But for the most, you want to put them next to, oh, nice, 14, definitely want that one that says 18, but what do I get if I put a sawmill there? Definitely better to put this. Gonna get some food in, and we also want to use our resources to get wood. We can get 11. Slight off. I am, you son of a bitch. Alright, 11.
Building completed.
Alright, we're gonna need energy soon. We need wood for that, so the sawmill will come in handy soon.
You are gonna pay me for this, right?
Building completed.
Alright, you girls keep doing your thing. Do I have the resources to keep getting more, yes, I do. Can't build there anymore, okay. Can't seem to put anything here. This bush is throwing me off, so I'll just throw there and there. Damn it, I was hoping to beat the train. Wasn't paying attention.
The train has arrived at the station.
How are you girls doing? Keep it up.
Yes.
Attention. Building completed.
Focus on one zombie at a time. Focus fire. Hit the zombie that's in front.
Attention. Building completed.
Alright, I want to put one... No, let's get a line of houses here. Civilians are going to be on the wrong side of the tracks.
So tired. Last night was amazing.
What were you doing last night when you knew you had zombie killing in the morning?
Are you sure?
Still some zombies left down here. I can see them in the woods. God damn, it's so easy for them to hide.
Building completed.
Okay, let's do this.
Alright, we have food.
Great.
Now I want you girls up here, guard against the darkness. I need power. We gotta get a mill going. Not enough resources.
The train has arrived at the station.
Good. Nice.
What?
Oh god, civilians walking right towards zombies.
You are gonna pay me for this, right? You again? Yes. My bow is ready. What?
Good. Keep sweeping the trees.
As long as you pay me.
I really hope that zombies don't spawn where I just don't have units and looking. I really hope that's not how this works. We're already gonna need more food in the future. Very soon. But we're gonna need the power. Here and here. And then we'll get one here, and we'll see how everything expands outwards from there.
Yes.
Alright, here are those crossroads that I was talking about. I wanna hold here until I have more shit, because I'm on day 4 and I barely have anything. Apparently professional players have everything they need by like day 6.
Attention, building completed. Attention, building completed.
Build. Can't build there for some stupid reason. Can't build there for some weird reason. Can't build there for some weird reason. Can't build there for... Oh, not enough resources. We're going to need, what, food? Yeah, food.
Attention. Building completed.
Hunter's Cottage. 16's not a bad number. 18. That's attention. Even better.
Building completed.
Then 16. And then we're definitely going to need wood. 8. 9, 8, oh, 10. Fuck yeah. Damn it. I should have held off. I got too excited when I saw that number 10. Just gonna have to keep expanding shit and move forward. Building another spot.
Building completed.
So we'll go here. We'll go here. Here. Start. Oh, that would have been nice to put it there. But we'll go there. Fill up those houses, which will then give us more money.
Attention. Building
complete. Nice, 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 nice. Now, what is my goal again? I need military. Wood and stone. This stuff's going to be built. What am I going to need for the quarry? I'm going to need wood. The shit's gonna do its thing, because I have everything else.
Building completed.
Nice.
Attention.
In the meantime, while I wait for that, I can get more civilians. very, very weird. But whatever. It's taking... Alright, so we got all that, but we're gonna need that.
Attention. Building complete.
I'm not gonna be able to... Oh, 15, that's not a bad number. Another. That's also good. 14's not bad. I don't see me building much else around here.
Building completed.
This takes up all that.
Building completed.
Oh, look. Incoming zombies. You guys do your thing. So if this is 14, this is 16. Fuck yeah! And 14. Hell yeah, brother! And enough to do mill. It's gonna take up some wood, though. I want to save it, because I'm going to be building this, and they can only get four, which sucks. Oh, enough to even do the mill. Oh, nice. All the new people just came in. Let's get a mill, and that's it. Now we got to get more wood.
Attention. Building completed.
Keep doing your thing. We gotta keep building. Keep expanding. It's only rocks and shit here. So if anything, I can use this spice down here to build like a mill and some more cottages.
Building completed.
And let's put... Yeah, let's put something here.
Attention. Building completed.
Yes, you, I'm paranoid, because I don't know if zombies come out of the woods. Oh wait, there's a way to do a... No, not patrol. That would have been some for someone else. Hold it, okay.
Okay.
Attention. Building completed.
Are we good? Nothing? Good. Join your sisters. Power's good, food's looking pretty good. Gonna start getting that stone soon. Should have been building cottages, god damn it. Tents, not cottages!
The train has arrived at the station.
Good, 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 good. Not enough resources, because now we gotta get food. Alright, simple. Resources. Hunter's cottage.
Attention. Building completed.
Can't go along the woods anymore. We're gonna have to start then building farms.
Completed. Attention. Building completed.
Here. Because that's gonna give us 12. This is also gonna get us 12. What was that noise? I hope that was just those zombies up here. They make me nervous. Kill them. See, they hide in the trees! Come on, build faster.
Attention.
Good.
Building completed.
Good, 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 good.
Attention. Building completed.
Good, 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 good. Oh, does that mean I have enough for that? Yes! I want to put you over here, because this seems to be where most of the zombies are coming from, so when I build more units, they're already going to be close to the action. When I build some units, I want to put some down here, because I don't trust the trees, and I don't trust this path down here. Alright, day 8. We have some... new colonists, so let's use that with the new food to build more tents, so then we get even more civilians. Alright. That, let's do this here. Then we'll put another one here. Web it over here.
Building completed.
Oh, I just can't build down here, period. Shit. Alright, so never mind that there. I could, but no, those zombies will attack that. And every time I see one of these guys walking around, it makes me paranoid thinking there's some zombie strolling around through my town trying to integrate itself with society. I'm pretty sure that line's gonna have the zombies march on me now. Building completed. Probably also gonna need power real quick soon, so tuck that way down there. Seventeen might be the best number I'm gonna get. 17 is definitely the best number I'm gonna get. There. 18 there.
The train has arrived at the station.
There. And then we'll get some sawmills going. 7. 10, but the rocks are in the way. 9.
Attention.
8. Ooh, 11. Hell yeah, definitely going there.
Attention. Building completed. Attention. Building completed.
It's something. It's something. It's better than nothing.
Attention. Building completed.
Oh, good. Start building shit now. Let's get these rangers up and running. Oh, cool. We can put the waypoint for right there. We have food now, so let's get more tents.
Attention. Building completed.
My bow and arrows are ready.
Not bad.
Building completed. Attention. Building completed.
200, we need just 100 more.
Building completed. Attention. Building completed.
And right off the bat, I know we can get some more hunting cottages.
Attention. Building completed. The train has arrived at the station.
My bow and arrows are ready.
Very nice. We have some more people. Alright. You girls.
I hope you're not wasting my time.
Maybe I am, maybe I'm not, but I want you guys, you girls defending the town from the south. Be my, You girls are gonna tell me when we're about to get fucked over. And then you girls, I want two parties. I want one party going this way, I want another party going this way. So you go over here. Now I can finally see what the hell's on the other side of this bridge with these awesome fucking statues. You girls are
so tired.
We're gonna start. What were you doing last night when you knew you had to kill zombies today? Target nearest, girls. Focus fire nearest, like that thing. Good. We gotta use these tactics. Alright. I want maybe put walls here, or the gates. Here and here. Can I do that now? I can probably start doing that now. Cool. Don't get run over by the train. Tab key.
At the station.
Put that there. Can a wall go here? No. So that means they shouldn't come through that.
You again.
Up over here. There seems to be more zombies coming from this direction here, so you girls are gonna need the backup to clear that out. You girls start heading this way. And definitely target the nearest. Alright. Chain's gonna be coming at any time, so more tents, more civilians.
My bow and arrows are ready.
Put this here, expand enough down here so I can put more cottages and mills. Speaking of mills, I could probably put another one here, but we have plenty of wood. That's perfect. That's gonna get us a lot of power.
This better be good.
Oh. Were the houses done yet? Yes. We're gonna get even more people.
Attention. Building completed. The train has arrived at the station.
258, we gotta get more tents. And more of that, more of everything.
Attention. Building completed.
Oh, does this keep going this way? The river? Go over here. Yes, it does. This is very good to expand into. Or am I going to give myself too much to try and defend then? Next build, you go with these girls over here.
My bow and arrows are ready.
This better be good.
More tents! More people for the people god! Oh, we need more food. Oh, shit. Where can we put food? I can squeeze one in here for 7.
My bow and arrows are ready.
Attention. Building completed.
May have to.
Attention. Building completed.
Yeah. Best I can do until I, finish expanding.
Building completed.
Ooh, 11? That's not bad. Go.
Okay.
Alright, you have good numbers. Start clearing shit out. Whoa, that quickly became the closest target. Keep going.
You are gonna take
you girls deal with this shit. I have a feeling that when the horde comes, it's gonna come across the bridge. Being that this is the first level, it just seems like it's made to do choke points.
You and my bow and arrows
building
are ready.
Then coming over there. You go with them. I want decent number of rangers going with each party. And we still need more tents built. See, this worked out perfectly. Can I also put a mill in here? I can. Oh, that worked out perfectly.
Building complete.
But I need more food.
Attention. Building completed.
Need more food.
My bow and arrows are ready.
Oh, that's not a bad spot. Oh, that. Yeah, I'll put it right here.
You are gonna pay me for
attention.
This, right?
Building completed.
Great.
Attention. Building completed.
You are gonna pay me for this, right?
Keep clearing them out, girls. You're doing awesome. 294. We gotta get all that new food in. Literally one more 10 and we can do this. We can have one of the objectives done.
Arrows are ready. What?
Good. Go with them.
Order, you pay.
Can't build over there. Alright, we're slowly clearing them out, so we're gonna do that. Seems a little risky before we're even done clearing this shit out, but. And only one military building. We have food. 14.
Attention. Building completed.
That's gonna do us, but now we gotta clear this out.
What? Gotcha.
Go over there. Wow, they're gonna need the help. Go, go, go. You will go over here. They're gonna need more backup. And that will definitely cover us. But too bad we didn't make it to time for the train.
The train has arrived at the station.
You would think the damn train would also bring some additional supplies!
Building complete.
Oh man, more zombies over here, more zombies over there. Oh shit! Focus fire, focus fire, focus fire!
Okay.
Whoa, swarm!
Gotcha. Yes. My bow and arrows are ready. Are you sure?
Holy crap, that was close.
Gotcha.
They're definitely gonna need the assistance. Go, 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 go. You girls, we gotta start expanding over here. We gotta see what's going on.
Great idea. No, I'm just kidding.
Fuck you, lady! Civilian, get away from the wall! I don't know where the zombies might be!
You again.
Great. Oh, expand it, overexpanded. Back up, back, 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 back.
Aren't there other units to bother? Yes. What do you want now?
I still don't trust down here. I still don't trust the trees! They're in the trees! Day 16, oh god, with so little time, but now we're gonna finally get our population we need.
Any infected around? My bow and arrows are ready. What?
The train has arrived at the
station.
Whatever
you say.
310, that's one of the things we need. Bam! Now we just gotta start fucking killing everything.
You are gonna pay me for this,
go.
Right?
We have a lot of power, god dang. I don't want to expand until I know this place is closed. Why are civilians going past the wall? Stay inside!
You are gonna pay me for this, right?
Ooh, supplies! That's food!
Yeah. What do you want now?
I want you to do your job.
What? Is that
oh, easy, easy, easy. You can you outrange these fuckers. Oh shit, more fucking zombies are over here.
You call that a plan?
To grab food? Yes, I call that a plan! The sass from these girls! Need to be ballsy. Gotta expand. No, you don't! Have what I need. Look at this bustling metropolis I got going! Whoa, just a sec. What is this?
The train has arrived at the station.
Great.
Well, that looks like a new choke point. Hot diggity damn!
Building completed.
It's gonna cost you double.
Attention.
Maybe it's gonna cost me double. Lady, do your job!
My bow and arrows are ready.
You, go help them secure what's going to be a very good place for us! Can you say a fuck ton of new food?
Oh, more orders. What? Okay.
Holy shit, this is awesome.
Attention. Building completed.
good. That's a good fallback point.
You are gonna pay.
Keep clearing this
right?
out, girls.
What do you want now?
Oh, don't ever stop building Rangers. You know what? Let's get some more civilians out here. Yeah, I know. I hear the train too late. We'll get in on the next go. Nah, you definitely... This is gonna be... Nah, you know what? Don't push our luck. We already have the population we need.
Attention. Building completed.
You know what? This is definitely what I can do. Make myself feel... So... That's really all I can... I mean, okay. That'll definitely make me feel better. I'm gonna have to trust that tree will stand.
Oh, here we go again.
So we got a bunch of zombies that keep spawning in from over here. You go help your sisters here. The next batch will go help the sisters over here. And while they're all focused on that, I will immediately start... Oh, I gotta build towers!
My bow and arrows are ready. You again.
God damn, what could be up here?
This better be good.
Whoa, this is gonna be dicey. Bunch of zombies are over here.
You are gonna pay me for this, right? Gotcha.
Oh, I'm nearing the top of the map. You know what?
This better be good. Great.
I think you girls can join your sisters.
Yeah. What?
Attention. Building completed.
This isn't too bad. If I can just get... Still can't believe I can't put him... Oh, whatever.
My bow and arrows are ready.
Oh, that's gonna have to be my wall.
You are gonna pay me for this, right? Aren't there other units to bother? Gotcha. Straight to the heart. Oh, here we go again. Roger that.
Whoa, hello.
Okay, but it's gonna cost you double.
And that's as far us as this is going. So you know what? You girls right. fall back. And now it's up to you girls to try and clear more supplies! All additional rangers will spawn to go out over here.
What?
The train has arrived at the station.
I'll take that. Too close to that, huh?
My bow and arrows are ready.
This will get us all the goddamn food we will ever need. And then for more money... Uh-oh.
You are gonna pay me for this, right?
Attention. Zombies coming in from the north.
Completed.
Grab the food.
Taste my arrows.
Attention. Building completed.
Well, there's more supplies over here.
Attention. Building completed.
This is gonna be risky, but I'm gonna risk it, alright.
Oh, more orders. What's up? Any infected around?
My bow and arrows are ready.
My bow is ready. Okay.
Grab those supplies and run!
Gotcha.
Go, 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 go! You girls are all set down there. Girls, spread out a little bit.
Whatever you say, as long as you pay me. You are gonna pay me for this, right?
Has arrived at the station.
What? You again? This better be good.
My bow and arrows are ready.
What? Yeah.
You girls will have no choice but to clump up here. The train is gonna have to frickin' haul off. More rangers. I'm glad I did this. This is going to have to be a fallback point. Though, from footage that I've seen, if they attack Billings, it spawns even more. So we're going to need even more rangers.
My bow and arrows are ready. You are going to pay me for this, right?
Oh, shit. 2 hours are going to come from the north. From what direction? I don't fucking know. Not there. We'll put one there just to get some more power up and running. This side looks gross. Coming from this direction?
My bow and arrows are you ready.
They're coming with a good stream over there. Head over here.
You again.
There doesn't seem to be that many coming over here, so you go reinforce. We can't let them hurt the civilians! Hey, a ranger's now a veteran.
Bow and arrows are ready.
Hey! Hey, we did it!
Attention. Building completed.
We survived! Nice! Beautiful! Now we just need to destroy all the zombies left on the map! Which I think they're coming to us. Who leveled up?
You again.
You can tell who leveled up because our ginger became a blonde. That's gorgeous. So, you being the veteran unit, what I want you to do, you two go over here. I want this party over here to making sure I'm not getting attacked from somewhere else. I want you two over here as soon. You know what? I don't think we need to bother expanding, looking outwards, because I think all the remaining zombies are going to come to us. We did it! Come on down to Ryman's Empire! We got zombies and shit! We got plenty of room! Come join us! Look at this colony. Wouldn't you want to live in this colony? I bet it'd be a beautiful colony to live in. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! No. Beautiful! Ooh! Ooh! So, I understand. Yeah, this is that, these are those champion missions, and these are the colony building ones that we just did. And we have enough to level up. I'm gonna end things there! If you guys are excited to see, adventures in They Are Billions as we whittle them down to single digits, give the video a like. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Oh, by the way, YouTube and Copa and all that other shit, this shit's not child-friendly. It's a lot of zombies and people being eaten alive. Goddamn ridiculous. So, I'm gonna go do my shit. I'm gonna get this up for you guys. And again, let me know what you think of this in the comment section below if you want to see more. If you want to see me also do the sandbox in some modded maps. There's so much you can do with this game. It's beautiful. Follow Facebook and hop on the Discord. Discord's a wondrous place to chat and interact with other like-minded deranged individuals. And oh, there's also a Twitter now! So until the next time, guys, stay awesome out there. Adios!